bitches are loving the new foo-foo bag.
Whatever.
Flying Robin! A little
you asshole!
Hey, get on, man! Asshole!
Shit, they got a green?
Alright, look, so the internet is a huge and terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices. I seen some creepy ass nasty stuff on their message boards, and they got the whole fucking army out there then pumping their shit wherever they like. They been rigging prices all over the market, cashing out and fucking everybody else in the process, including a bunch of our clients. And right now, they targeting the stock pit.
Thank you. gonna die!
Oh, this bug, I can't really change.
Right on!
Thank you.
I normally don't fuck with rats. But in this case, some of the homies that used to work for Coil is sitting on all this top secret evidence about how the company's car batteries are actually poisoning the whole fucking earth. After all the green energy marketing and shit, this is unfucking believable, right? Well, no surprise, but the Coil CEO is panicking. He actually hired some goons to take out our guy before he even goes public. Man, these motherfucking batteries are gonna kill us all. And he's worrying about the fucking stock tanking. Well, look, our client is an insider who cares passionately about the truth and the fucking army. And more to the point, he just bet big against Coil to cash in when the snitch goes public. So look, we take out the hitman, make sure the rat gets his spotlight. Our client make bank? Shit, so do we.